community with high expectations and high academic achievement, where you can find a family of learning, a great venue for collaboration, and a place a kid should be. Hola amigos, I'm P. Krishma of Class 10, here to make your brains ooze out of creativity and enthrall all of you on the topic, if I could design a school. A school is a place where ideology begins, creativity thunders, and exploration starts. So this is what made my design school unique from other schools. My school has prohibition of rote learning because students should not memorize subjects but should understand them. The next thing is marks. Marks does play important role in this present generation, but not too much in my school. Talent really plays a vital role in the student's life, because talent makes a passion in the student to learn and achieve great success in the future. That is why we enrich talent but not marks. We have special featured subjects called exploration, experimental, ideology, creativity. We have specialized labs which makes experimental studies very unique, and even we have specialized subjects which make students a better learners for life. We have special copyright called dictionary department, where a student can enrich their vocabulary skills. We have specialized faculty where a student can understand and make them good way. Our students are very enriched in their talents and everything. Our faculty makes a very good come up exams, which they can go into the student's brain and understand what their talent is. So really speaking, we introduce technology into our school, not to harm the students, but make them a better learners. Because students really need importance of the school things. In school appliances, we make technology in use so that teachers and students can friendly and happily understand the subjects. That is why we use artificial intelligence to make sure each and every individual student can understand each and every subject very perfectly. That is my school. So my school has unique features where people can understand and go far with it. My school is just like the Hogwarts of the cartoons and makes a very good definition. My school prohibits rote learning, specialized subjects, and many more which a student can understand and enjoys too. So thank you for giving this wonderful opportunity. I even thank the Bloom Cap organization.